All right, I had to cut it and restart it. I had to cut it and restart it. I'm sorry.
It means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. Left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child.
I do not believe. Why did he specifically save me? Dude, no way. That's the end? That was so cool. There's so much story left. There's so much they could do. Alright, I'm gonna let y'all watch the end credits. I'll be back when they're over.
Folks that I know. If your soul has grown weary and your heart feels tired,
let the water wash away your sins.
And if the snow begins to fall and you can't find a fire,
let the water wash away your sins.
If the nighttime lasts forever but the days are cruel and mean,
let the water wash away your sins.
And you thought one day you'd be happy if you held in all your screams,
let the water wash away your sins.
All right.
Let the water wash away your sins. Let the water wash away your sins.
For a world that feeds on doubt,
let the water wash away your sins.
And those banks keep getting bigger while your pockets empty out,
let the water wash away your sins.
And if all the thieves and liars have been knocking at your door,
let the water wash away your sins.
And they said they'd feed your family and you believed what they swore,
let the water wash away.
But you can't find the proof,
let the water wash away your sins.
And you can see your brothers marching but you can't speak your truth,
let the water wash away your sins.
Oh, if your mother was a screamer and your father ruled with fists,
let the water wash away your sins.
And if you're thinking about the highway and you're looking at your wrists,
I never loved,
and
my soul couldn't love. I was riddled with sin, locked my soul in the dark, never let the light in. Cold toward the gate, with really no time left, I cried, what have I done? As I took my last breath, help me, faith, help me, faith, shield me from sorrow, from fear of tomorrow. Thank you.
Jacob's gonna come and set those sinners free. Jacob's gonna set those sinners free. Oh, brother Jacob, hear my prayer. The voice don't speak if we don't swear. Will the power hungry's lives be spared? Or will their thrones become electric chairs? See the non-believers by the path. Non-believers by the path. Non-believers by the path. Jacob's gonna come and set those sinners free. You can sing all through the night, preach till the morning light, but some cannot tell wrong from right. Jacob's gonna come and set those sinners free. Jacob's gonna set those sinners free.
keep out the sinners. We gotta keep out the hate. Look at the horizon. The time is coming near. Look out at the world on fire. Look at the people frozen in fear. We won't listen to their crying. They had their chance to see the light. We won't be handing out no pardons, 'cause the world is gonna end tonight. Shake. Now the sea is flooding and the earth begins to quake. Hear the boom of thunder. It sounds just like the voice. Should have listened closer when they made that choice. We won't listen to their screaming. Had their chance to do what's right. They'll be begging for forgiveness, 'cause the world is gonna end tonight. Those non-believers out by the path, chance to stand and fight, and now you'll end your days in darkness, 'cause the world is gonna end tonight.
Now that this old world is ending, you can't find the proof.
Let the water wash away your sins.
And you can see your brothers marching, but you can't speak your truth.
Let the water wash away your sins.
Oh, if your mother was a screamer and your father ruled with fists.
Let the water wash away your sins.
And if you're thinking about the highway and you're looking at your wrists.
On brewing, but we'll have a place to hide.
Alright, because these credits been going on for like 30 minutes, I swear. Probably longer than that. I'm going to end it here, and I'm going to start another one, and then the next one's going to be probably just credits, and then whatever's at the very end. So I'll see you guys on the next video.